Zonique talks about having T.I. as part of her babysitting lineup for daughter Hunter.
Okay.
Yeah. Two more days.
Okay. Hey, guys. I haven't got on my live in a while, especially on a Tuesday after the mix. I hope everyone was watching the mix. It was a really great show. Shout out to Erica Banks, Miss Bust It. I'm really so mad that I didn't do a Bust It challenge before I was on there with her. Mind you, I was going to do the Bust It challenge, but I had just had my baby. And, you know, I didn't want to bust my stitches, like I said on the show. That was very important to not do. You know what I'm saying? Even at the end of my 6 weeks, I was like, I think I'm going to do the Bust It challenge. And my cousins was like, girl, chill. Like, you just need to heal. Like, you know, just give it a second. And I'm like, well, after I heal, I'm doing the Bust It challenge. And then, you know, all right. And then by then, people who was posting the Bust It challenge was like, I know I'm late. So I'm just like, damn, am I too late? And I never missed it. I mean, I never did it. But Erica said I should. Do y'all think I should do the Bust It challenge? Let me know. Thumbs up right motherfucking now if y'all feel like, Zani, please bust a challenge today. Oh, I forgot it. Let me know. Like, do y'all want to see me do the Bust It challenge? The makeup look good today. I have no filter on. Hey, Draco. I look like my mommy. Tazaya, do not be no motherfucking hater in here. Okay, we got thumbs up. We got one no, but Tazaya is hating. Should I do the Bust It challenge? I feel like, oh no, I don't think I see her do it. I'm gonna tell her to do it with me. Yes, do the Bust It challenge. Okay. Oh wait, can you do it backwards? Like, can I film the cute part like first? Because it's the mix putting up. Jill, is that you? Because I know you want me to do the Bust It challenge. Not you, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna DM her. I'm gonna say, Shy, you wanna do the Bust It challenge? And she gonna be like, hell yeah. You know how Shy be, she be with everything. Shy be with the shits. I can do it backwards? Cool. I gotta find a cute outfit though. That's the thing, like I'm too lazy to do that. Like, what am I gonna put on? And this wig is coming off tonight. As soon as I log off of here, wig coming off. So y'all enjoy it now. Let me take this braid out now. You know what I'm saying? Wig coming off, like, and Jazz, when did I get this wig? Like, 3 days ago? She said, I'm not gonna keep it. And I said, no, this wig, I'm gonna keep this wig. But I just can't keep, you know? I don't know what it is about the wigs. I be wanting it so bad. Like, oh, I want a wig. I just wanna look cute. And then I get cute and I get the wig and I'm like, I guess I just rather look like a bum. I don't really know. I don't know what that is. How is Hunter? Hunter's good. She's upstairs in the bed waiting on me to come join her. Well, not in my bed. She's not in her bed. She in her bassinet. Now, she could sleep in her bed. Don't try my child. I know what y'all thinking. Oh, she not big enough to sleep in her bed. No, I'm just kidding. I know y'all not thinking that. I know y'all thinking, oh, she don't sleep in the bed with you. No, I actually don't know what y'all thinking. But I do know that she's going to sleep in that bassinet. Because Hunter takes up the whole bed. Granted, I do take her out of the bassinet when she's just moving way too much. And I will let her sleep in the room, in her own room, but it's all the way down the hallway. And, you know, sometimes she gets to moving too much and I will get up and walk all the way down the hallway. No. Yeah. So, like I was saying, she's in her bassinet waiting on me to look at her because I'm not gonna touch her, and I'm gonna be walking on eggshells because I don't want her to wake up. It's too late for that. No. You know when y'all probably don't know. I don't know how many of my followers have babies. You know, most of y'all grew up in here with me, so we still on the just living our lives, and I love that. I'm all for that. But if you got a baby, you know that when they just so sleep, it's just like, dang, like I just want to pick you up. You're so cute, like. Oh, I just love you. Like, you just sleeping so peaceful. I just want to kiss you. But then you, when you reaching down to kiss, you take a second thought because you're not about to wake up. You cute, but don't open your eyes. Because you cute. You even cuter when you sleep. You know what I'm saying? Not even cuter. My baby cute up and, you know, up and sleep. I'm just saying. Like, they real cute when they sleep. Mamas, you know I'm talking about. That's all I be trying to say. How is Eris with her? Eris is great with her. Eris is, you know, she don't really play about her, so it can be a lot. Every time Eris comes over here, I just feel like, how do people have two babies? Like, it's really stressful, you know? The baby be trying to go to sleep. Eris wanna hold her. Eris wanna feed her. Eris wanna, you know what I'm saying? Like, she just wants to do everything for the baby. And it's just like, you know, it can just get stressful. I really don't see how people have two kids. But I commend y'all, because y'all made sure y'all baby wasn't lonely. And that's what I hope my baby won't be out here. You know what I'm saying? I really don't want her to be lonely. I really don't want her to be lonely. But, woo! And my child is just so good. I feel like God honestly just blessed me to the highest extent with my child. Like, he probably knew, like, this your first child, I'm gonna make sure she's just perfect. Like, she's perfect. My pregnancy was perfect. My labor was perfect. She came out, she's even more perfect than I could have ever thought. She's chill like me. I mean, I don't know. Let me not keep speaking too soon before she turn up on my ass. And I'm like, I'll be on the next live. Like, okay, y'all. I don't know. But no, seriously, she is really perfect. And I just feel like having another kid, baby, God gonna be like, now, hold up. I ain't about to bless you tremendously now. But, yeah, no, I thank God for every day. Like, it's just the best. I mean, why you always getting on my live talking about yo? Like, say something else. Hey, sis, what you doing? Where my niece? I miss you. Is my niece there? Yes, she is, in her bed. You want to see her tomorrow? Because she can come over. Ain't nothing. She can sure come over. What time y'all want her? On that note, wait, let me see. Wait until she starts to walk. I know. And it's like, I'll be like, oh, I want her to say mommy. So yeah, I can't wait till she say mommy. And then she's going to be like, mommy, 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 mommy. I'm like, girl.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
God, I just don't know. Every day I'm like, oh my God, I really have a child. But it's just like, she's so good. Like, I can't complain. I ain't going to be watching her, so I don't care when she come over. That's her uncle, y'all, by the way. My little brother Zani, if you don't know. Yeah, I'm not rushing nothing. Stream FTCU. Don't play. Oh, what y'all doing here? What y'all want me to talk about? Hold up. I didn't know y'all was in here with me like that. Hold up, let me entertain y'all real quick. I'm sorry, y'all, my nose just be running. And that's why I don't like for it to be a lot of people in my live, because like, I'm not about to be on here being all not myself. When I'm coming over, I don't know you, baby. Daddy's twin. That's what I was trying to tell y'all. But she hit the internet, flipped the script. Everybody was like, oh, daddy twin. She got an internet. Everybody like, Eris, major, tiny. He thought he had a twin. But no, there really is still his twin. I don't know. Maybe I ain't seen enough pictures. Or maybe I ain't seen enough pictures of Izzy when he was a baby or something. Tootie upstairs sleep, Michaela. You want to see her tomorrow? It's me trying to give her away to everybody. You want to see Tootie tomorrow? She can come to you and chill with her cousins. She looks like Eris. I appreciate that. Your birthday was yesterday. Happy birthday, Jake, Ricky. Now I'm trying to get rid of her. I know, like, why am I trying to get rid of her? Where am I going? Mamas be trying to get rid of that baby without a plan. Now, I don't know if that's all mamas, but that be me. Or do it. Yeah. I don't even have a plan yet, but if somebody want to watch her, yeah, hell yeah. Now I'm going to make a plan. And then I hate when my plan falls through and I'm like, no, just come get her tomorrow. Because you can't waste your babysitter. That's another thing. I'm not with that. My dad be mad. If I say, can you watch her? And I go back on it. I did that to him today. Now, next time I ask him, he going to be like, all right, man. You know you a lie. You'll tell me you bring her and I cancel everything. Then you don't bring my baby. Like, my daddy would really cuss me out by watching my baby. One time I went out of town and I told my dad, you gonna put me on with Zani, get out of here. He said, come to get her right when I get back in town. Everybody wanna go out of town. Bye. She don't even wanna see you no more, Stank. I'm just kidding, she always wanna see you, Michaela. But yeah, I went out of town and my dad was supposed to watch her, but I ended up letting my grandma watch her. And my daddy called me and he was just like, you be lying, talking about my grandbaby coming over here, like what's that about? I'm just like, she can come over there when I get back, like it's no big deal. And he was like, man, all right, like I see how you be doing, like, hey, just a little baby. So yeah. Zani wants everybody. It's sick. See, Zani, there you go. See what happened. Now everybody see that you just want to be a little flirt. That ain't cute, Zani. You got to stick to one of my people. One. Like, you gonna come on every live talking about putting me on with the next friend? That ain't cute. Nobody's going for that. Who talking about T.I.? Oh, I'm talking about my daddy. Lourdes, you missed your blessing. Ooh, Lordy. Kamaya in this motherfucker. Where you at, cuzzo? We were supposed to go get some food. We want to make plans. We can go tomorrow. I dropped my baby off. It ain't none. Zani, I don't want you. Lourdes, stop doing my little brother now. Lourdes cussed me out on the phone. Yeah, we would never forget. Y'all, my brother was my little... Okay, who I'm talking to, my brother Zani, if you don't know, he is... Let me not say his age because he's going to get on here lying, but he young. Anyway, he's in love with Lourdes. And one day he told me to call her. And I'm like, no, like, because I know Lourdes. And if you know Lourdes, she don't be with the shit. I'll call her my little light-skinned Puerto Rican mean little girl because that's what she is. She not nice. You know what I'm saying? So he keeps telling me, call her. So I call her on three-way and he like, Lourdes, like, let me take you somewhere. And she be like, Zani, like, why are you doing this? Like, you don't need to do that. Like, don't call me. Like, that's not cute. Like, she just really was going hard on him. And she's like, okay, like, bye. And just probably hurting my little brother feelings. Now he on to the next. Now I'm condoning it now. Tomorrow, what's up? Hit me, baby. I'm ready. Okay, let's go get some drinks. I just said I was about to take a drink break. Lourdes, please don't act out. Lourdes, please don't act out. That I dropped my baby off. That ain't nothing. I'm telling y'all, it really ain't nothing. Like, my family really be fighting for my baby. Like, they all want the baby. So everybody love a baby that they don't gotta stay for long. Cause I'm coming get my child. I don't know about everybody else. Like, I'm gonna drop her off, but I'm gonna come get her. You know. Play family with your baby and all that. Nah. I'm coming. I'll be back. Zani, I remember when you was born. Please relax, cousin. Lourdes. No, for real. Like, that really is your cousin, Zani. Like, for real. I'm not adding Lourdes me on here. She probably don't even want to get on here with y'all. Because she not nice. She don't even get on her own live ever. Like, ever. I be waiting. I can't wait to see. And I'm Lourdes getting on live. I'm hopping right in that and talking. Nick, say Kyrie. Kyrie, or Kyrie. Your hair is pretty. Thank you. It's coming right off right after this. I'm going to lotion it down with, what's the stuff, y'all? I don't remember you there. She was there, baby. Coconut oil. Yeah, I'm just gonna rub it all over and it's gonna slide right off. That's what I love. Kinda looks like Major. Now I'm getting on Beyonce live tonight. Tune in. Lordy, you don't ain't nobody even know like about it. How the f they gonna tune in? My people say you don't let nobody in that. They say this, you gotta be motherfucking. I don't know what you gotta be to get in there. The people still trying to figure it out. They say you be kicking people out and everything. You can keep the baby for a little while. I'll be back later. Yeah, I'm always gonna come back unless I'm just like out partying and I really just not do TI babysit. Yes. Then you hear me say I got hella babysitters. Yes, everybody babysits.
Thanks for tuning in to 9 Mag TV.